Mark McGowan from the Department of History at the University of Toronto, and I'm here in Lower Town in Ottawa on the site of the original convent of the Sœurs de Charité d'Ottawa, a branch of the Grey Sisters that came to Ottawa in the 1840s. But it was on this particular site that Mother Briere and the Sisters of Charity here were chiefly responsible for helping Irish famine immigrants, particularly orphan children who had arrived in the city in great numbers in June of 1847. Many of these Irish famine migrants would have come from both Montreal and some up from Kingston, and were left essentially in the care of the sisters. Some 64 orphan children were housed on the original building on this site, and later they were dispersed to many of the Catholic women, mostly French Canadians, who were living in Bytown, then the early name for the city of Ottawa. But it was out of this charitable work that many of the Irish famine victims of typhus, and children who had been orphaned were cared for and then integrated into the local community. Some who were healthy moved on, but it really is the great legacy of the religious orders of the Catholic Church, and in this particular case, the Sisters of Charity of Ottawa, that make the famine story a story of courage by locals assisting in the time of greatest need for new Canadians.